It's time for Dandaroo's Daily Destination, and we are throwing it back way back to the 1940s because they're coming back to life this weekend. Such a cool event.
And Dan is showing us exactly how. It's time for the 1940s White Christmas Ball. He joins us live from Wings Over the Rockies Museum. There's going to be a lot of jitterbugging going on over there.
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? I was just getting my mouth back in gear. Nice to see you, Brooke. Good morning, Kirk. There's going to be a lot of dancing. And listen, you don't have to be from the 40s to enjoy this ball. It all started with this lady, Kenzie James. Was it 5 years ago now?
Yes, this is our fifth anniversary.
You decided to have a World War II themed ball, and there's one up in Boulder we do every summer. I say we. And there's one down here as well. And it's so successful. And what do you think the appeal is? Because it's like walking into a movie set or going back in time, big bands and everything.
Oh, yeah, it's like a time machine. Mm-hmm. Basically, I think people are really into that simple time in our history, and especially at Christmas time, because it's the nostalgia of what we had when we were children, mm-hmm. That wholesomeness of our family. And I think people just, they're so fed up with having computers and not really having opportunities to connect.
Bobbity bobbity boo, what's a computer? Like Kirk was saying, hey, a lot of jitterbug dancing going on. There's a fly, there's a low-flying aircraft. It's like a bomber, just like this one. But jitterbugging, which you when you touched your partner and you're swinging around and it's very personal, then you're going to have jitterbug dances and lessons right here. And we are live at Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum. Of course, we're talking about the White Christmas Ball that is this Saturday, December 6th, a day which will not live in infamy. And there's still a few tickets remaining. Now, Brooke and Kirk, you're going to think this is the coolest thing because, you know, I'm kind of a history buff. And we are at Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum. This was a World War II hangar. And I want you to look at this film, a film clip of a movie that was actually filmed right here with Jimmy Stewart. Look at this!
Pardon me, boy. Is this the gambler, the
choo-choo? Who's that singing, Kent?
Francis Langford.
That's right, I knew that. I was just testing you. And that is the Glenn Miller story starring Jimmy Stewart. And it was actually filmed right here in this hangar.
No kidding.
I don't know, guys, if you could. Right here, that's Brooke awesome. And Kirk. Is where they actually filmed it. Now, this is in 1954. So if you like history and if you like movies, you're going to love it. And also, you're going to love the dance. And it's this Saturday, December 6th, Wings Over the Rockies Air and Space Museum. Tickets are still available.
Yes, it's still available. And the best part of it is that we're doing the reenactment of this scene at the event. We're going to play that reenactment while it's going on the side of the stage. It's the 70th anniversary of Glenn Miller's disappearance. So it's kind of an exciting time for us.
Over the English Channel. Not a good time for him. But his music lives on, and you will too this Saturday. Brooke and Kirk, I expect to see you here, and they have dancing lessons for you, Kirk, so
yes.
There's no excuse.
Two left feet. We want to warn people, too. You'll be there as well, right, Dan?
I will be co-hosting the Authentic Attire contest at 10 o'clock on Saturday. So I will be here, yes, to answer your question. Yes, sir.
Awesome. Well, that's just swell.
That is.
You're going to look great.
Golly gee, Dan.
Thank you, Dan. What a piece of history that is.
Yeah, that's really cool to see that old clip. That's right there where he is. I mean, that's awesome.
So. Love it.
Let's check your weather, Jen. Not like yesterday.